block, but for the sake of right now, it's just the position you fight from. So, what's going to happen is we're going to take our left arm and have it right in front of our chest. And now, on the right arm now, chin and palm facing up.
Right hand, sir.
The chin and palm facing down. Our left hand is going to be right in front of our chest. And now our right hand is going to be straight out from our body. So what this do is now make sure your elbow is tucked in, Jackson. You don't want it out here because what does that leave me? Open. Now the one cool thing about this is if someone's fighting someone with a staff, they're going to hit you in the hands. Hit me in the top hand. Pop. Protect myself. Now hit me in the bottom hand. Protect myself there too. So I can see the chance however I need to. Not go any light. So we're going to be here. Other hand is going to be straight out from the body. Okay? Now, we're going to practice blocking from here. So we're going to shift side to side. Now all this is doing is covering different areas. So if Mr. Ethan hits me one side, I shift to it. He hits me on the other side, I shift to it, and I get in. Shift.